Well, welcome. Welcome to the United Way campaign celebration. I'm John O'Donnell. About 2 hours a day for the last 9 months, I've been president of Stark State. For the rest of the time, I have been chair of the board of United Way. And it's been a wonderful venture. Maria asked me if I could reflect a bit on my experience as chair of the board for this year. And let me do that for a few moments. And I hope some of it resonates with you. I'm going to look at it. Some of you know by profession, I'm a psychologist, clinical and research psychologist. So I'm going to use that window to look at my experiences. Now, many of you were involved in the Day of Caring. And I think back on it, and being over in Alliance and watching Joe French play with all the kids in a new park that was just built. And I look at it as a psychologist, and I say, kids that play a lot are on their way to a healthy life. And it's just great. Went over to Massillon, and if you remember that day, it was particularly rainy and cold. But I stood there with Gary Fiegels and Ray Martinez, and we talked about the potential of the campaign and the work, and it was just heartwarming. We were simply undampened. And then the day crescendoed. We went over to Canton and went to the J.R. Coleman Center. And a little personal statement, you know, I just spent the last couple of years, as many of you have, caring for a family member in a nursing home and how hard it is, what it takes from you. But we went into the Coleman Center, and you just watched the energy and expertise of the staff. It was heartwarming. And then we talked to those that were there for adult daycare. And they were frail, and they were elderly. But here's what they were not. They had not lost cognition. They had not lost their opinions, and they had not lost their sense of humor. And just standing for half an hour talking to them made the day.